then she doesn't apply. This is a good example of extreme mutism. The clinical picture is a fairly clear one, and the present condition of the patient, what you might call a logical expectation, given the case history.